Not with like numbers though. I feel like I would have heard of that because, you know.
Yeah,
you know what?
It just sounds familiar.
Minus, I have an idea, okay? Yes. Mm. So we take Chippy's idea, but we do it in reverse.
Uh-huh. No, so, Jamie's startup is much worse than my startup.
This is Shark Tank, and I'm open to ideas here.
Okay.
Hi,
so,
what's your name? So, tell me your idea.
Hey, I'm Jeff Bezos, and I've got an idea for you.
I'm writing on my notepad.
Hi, I'm so basically Jeff Bezos. But you can call
so
me
basically,
Beth.
This Neff Jays guy has this dumb idea to put the numbers going descending in value and make them more value as they're descending. But if we make it ascending, then we can make more money when we release more numbers.
Do you think generic stuff makes money? Do you know what's generic? The name Jeff. Now me, Beth. That's a name you can trust. I thought of, James. What if James was pronounced Thomas? That's it. That's my thought.
Wait, what? Is that in Spanish?
Is that your pitch?
That's my pitch. What if James?
I mean,
was
$1 million for 1% of the company. Chibi, what pitch would be the name of your product? Or I'm not interested in investing.
Numbers.com.
Numbers.com. That goes to ace.com.au. eBay. What about numbers.com? Numbers.com.com. I just typed .com. That's not quite the same thing. Numbercom.com has been registered in 2010. Chippy, you could buy numbercom.com for $10 a year.
How do you check domain name prices?
So I use namecheap.com.
Dot gay.
Yeah.
Can you just make the end of it dot anything you want?
No, there is a body that decides which ones get released.
They're unionizing.
A consortium.
Consort
these.
Okay, that was enough League of Legends. I didn't really... It's like, I'm like, League of Legends? No, thank you.
It didn't do anything. It just doesn't have Darth Vader in it, you know?
Yeah, which makes me want to play a whole load of Piss Knight. What is Piss Knight, you ask? It's like Hollow Knight, but with building.
$10 million for 1%, I'm in.
Can I pitch Linus?
Oh.
That's K.Linus.
This is Linus K.
This is Linus K.
No, it's...
And I'd like to pitch Linus K. He's an all-round chill dude. He knows what he likes. Motorbike. He's quite rigorously trained in the art of standing, as you can see in these three photos.
You're not wrong. I can see that.
And his telephone skills are unmatched. Look at
that
smile.
Some superb standing telephone action.
Like you see me, you try and stand with a telephone, you look like an idiot. This guy, he looks naturally fresh as fuck, fly as fuck. Most important. Something else that starts with F.
The board will discuss this and get back to you within the next 375 days.
No, I didn't make my offer. You didn't ask how much, what's your offer? What's
20 bucks for 200% of the
company. No, you ask me what I want.
What are you expecting from the Sharks in terms of investment?
You can invest $500,000 for a 10% equity. We've run the simulations. K.Linus is going to blow up this year.
It's going to be big this year. Okay.
It's going to be big.
I will give you $750,000 for 0% of the company.
That's a ripoff, man. This is
get out of my office. Man. Get out of my tank. Man. Get out of my shark tank.
There's a shark in here.
Hear me out. Got this idea.
Please, welcome to the shark tank.
Yeah. Hi, so this is Felicity. I'm just pitching you my idea on Baby Cry Zone. Baby Cry Zone is where you drop off your baby when they're being a little fucking cunt. You just go down to your local Baby Cry Zone, you stomp them out of the car, and off they go for the weekend.
Stomp them out?
Yeah, it's a weekend daycare. You don't need to pay anything. The conditions are absolutely terrible. They're terrible. They're the worst they could be. But it's a little system that we work out. Sometimes we do need to drop them off at the fire station because no one comes to collect them. But that's part of the game.
Frillingity, I'm going to stop you there. Mm-hmm. I've got 17 kids. You're a businesswoman after my own heart. Look, I'm down with the idea. What are you asking for from us? I'm ready. I'm interested. But what do you ask of us?
So, our rent will be about $800 a week, and you can own 98% of the company for $800 a week.
All right. Falongity, here's what I'm going to do for you. $800, I'm going to write you a check.
Yep.
For 805.
Yep.
For 105% of the company.
Mm, that's good.
You mind if you just give me a minute? I'll talk to my...
No worries. I'll talk to my I'll talk to my fellow shark here.
There's been a counter offer. $805 for 105%. Yeah.
Linus.
Yes.
Yeah. We'll take it. We'll take it. Thank you very much.
But I have been told that. Let me go into private with this. The shark here for just a second.
Hi.
Hi. What's the offer? Do I accept? Do I not accept?
What was the offer?
I don't know what I'm doing. They just gave me this job and put me on TV. Take the deal.
Maybe say that you want to control 110% instead of 105.
All right. This sounds like a good deal for her.
And you'll pay 801.
I like the way you deal. $801 for 110% is what my colleague has advised.
I think
$801.
Change it by $4.05%.
Look, sir, I'm going to please ask you to move. I asked you to clean the floor outside. Can you please continue doing that? Thank you.
Okay.
I've spoken to my colleague, and he actually will agree to.
Like faster.
800.
Ew.
And he agreed to $802, mm-hmm. so that we can both get frozen cokes from McDonald's, mm-hmm. for 110%.
I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to pass on this offer tonight.
Yep, no, that's fine.
Thank you for your time. Please proceed to the oublier located on the left.
That's fine.
Of the door.
I know my
leave.
Business is going to be quite successful without you guys. So look what you did to Udi. So,
Linus, I have an even better offer. I've got a rebound offer for
yes,
you.
Yes, cleaner, come back in.
Come suss this Barker.
Come
what?
Suss
it's gone. Barker. It's not on my pet clipboard anymore.
Come suss this Barker.
Hello?
Come suss this Barker. Oh my god.
I have to re-fucking
oh my god,
it.
He's...
I made Bark
That's
Tank
exactly what I've been looking for.
A dog going, oh god, dude. Bark Tank.
That no, is- sir, please. I'd like to invest $10 million for 2% in Come Suss This Barker.
Rowan, welcome back.
Please, what is your... Do you accept this offer?
Yeah, I accept it.